Okay, so it's Thursday. It's about 4:30 in the afternoon. We just arrived, just settled into our accommodations here in Siem Reap at the Rivière de Encore. It's a nice place. Very nice people, but you know, that's the same anywhere in Southeast Asia. Everybody is really nice, but they're especially sweet here. So when you walk in, you walk into your reception area. Very nice people at the reception desk. Nita and Bona. Oh, look, they got a kitty. Yay! We love cats. And the bar staff. Everybody is so sweet here. Let's go upstairs and see what upstairs is. I have not been up there yet. Oops. These windy staircases get you every time. So, above main reception is just kind of like a loungy area here. There's apparently there's a bar up here that opens at 4 p.m. and they have happy hour from that time until 8 o'clock. That's a nice view out on the Siem Reap River. And this is the best part of the day. So the sun starts going down. It's not quite as hot. That sun will bake you. So back down to main reception. And leads out into a very lovely area around the pool, surrounded by the, oh, let's call them small villas. I will be taking a dip in this pool as soon as I'm finished with this video. Wash all that red dust off me from visiting the temples today. Very nice pool, very pretty. Our room is also poolside. Very nice. I always like having a poolside room with a little deck. You see what's going on out there. Because actually our room is right there in the corner. So, very pretty. And you really don't hear much noise from outside the property. Supposedly, this is one of the 5-star accommodations in the city. There's not that many of them. Mostly 4 stars. It's okay. Let's see what's back here. So really just more rooms. Just more rooms. So, let's go in ours. Ours, you can't get much closer to the front desk in our room. We could have breakfast here. We could have breakfast over there in the main lobby. Or we can go upstairs and have breakfast. So there's options. Or we can have it in our room. In our room, nicely air-conditioned. We're very pleased with this room. My desk. Beds in front of us with a mosquito net surrounding it. Overhead fan, circulate the air. We got a nice little sofa. Got a sexy guy. Nice king-size bed. A makeup counter, really. I hate these damn bowl sinks. I don't know why they keep giving us them. Great walk-in shower. Really nice size, yay. That's important. Second place in a row that likes to separate the toilet. important. You got the tushy washer there too, yay. And the inevitable bathtub that nobody uses.
That looks like a coffin.
I know it does, doesn't it? It looks more like a trough that, you know, horses drink from.
That's cool.
But whatever, yeah, it's cool, but we'll never use it. So, yeah. So that's it. Those are the accommodations. And we'll be here for the next 4 nights in Siem Reap before heading to our last destination down in Pattaya Beach for 3 nights before we fly home next. We'll be home next Friday. Yeah, February 3rd. So till then, have a good night, everybody.